Must be a lot of people on vacation today. All stand for a moment of silence, followed by the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, free, justice for all.
Wow, I guess everybody made it to class on time. Hey, take your hood off, please. I'm sorry, Damon. I just thought you were one of the kids. I'm used to having him around here.
Mr. DePue, what's going on? Are you okay?
Look around. The kids aren't here.
I know. When I get really sad about our Warriors not being here, sometimes the best thing I can think of to do is to dance. Savage, classy, bougie, ratchet, sassy, moody, nasty. See, dancing makes it better.
No, this ain't working. Mr. Moran, I don't know what to do.
Well, come on in. Let's talk about this.
We have a great group of kids this year. It's unfortunate they have to miss all of our fun. In times like this, normally I might just go get a haircut, relax a little bit, but sorry, we can't go there with you.
Mrs. Miller, I don't know what to do.
Well, come on in and have a seat.
Mr. DePue, what's the problem?
The students aren't here.
That is sad, but you know what would make you very happy?
A puppy!
I love dogs, but I'm allergic to them.
Oh.
So that's not gonna help.
Oh.
Mr. Mathis, do you have a minute?
Greetings. Have a seat.
The students aren't here.
That is unfortunate.
Do you have any advice for me?
Have you tried centering your chi?
What?
Your chi. You know, the living force that's in everything. It starts by breathing. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Inhale. Exhale. Good, but this time I need you to, like, really breathe.
I breathe all the time on the intercom.
That's it! Inhale. Exhale. Good.
This isn't working. Hey, we need to get together tomorrow. I have an idea. We need to send a message to the kids.
We miss all of our vocational students.
We miss our mathematicians.
We miss our students of literature.
Extrañamos a nuestros estudiantes de español.
We miss all of our historians.
We miss all the students in the business department.
We miss our future scientists.
We miss our fine performing artists.
We miss our musicians.
We miss all our athletes.
Warriors, we miss you!